My pleasure to welcome you all to this first international conference on smart energy systems and fourth generation district heating.